Hyposmocoma domicolens is a species of moth of the family Cosmopterigidae. It was first described by Arthur Gardiner Butler in 1881. It is endemic to the Hawaiian islands of Maui and possibly Molokai, Lanai, and Hawaii. The type locality is Makawao,